Alright, it's recording.
Today we're doing a pipe fence. Two and three eighths round pipe. Similar to this one that the neighbor has next door. So we got all the poles set in the ground. Had to dig through rock and boulder. We got all the poles cemented in there. We got our string across the top. We marked them all with this tool. It's a handy tool right here to give you saddle cuts perfectly. So we're gonna walk the line. We're gonna stretch some horse panel fence like the one they have next door. So we got it all mapped out, all laid out. Got the pole set. Got these marked on each pole. So I'm gonna come back with a bandsaw and cut them. And the corner posts, they won't get cut. They'll stay straight, flat top. We'll just put a cap on it. We're gonna run a line all the way down. Put a gate right here, functional gate, about 5 feet wide. It's gonna open up to their trail. They got a trail that goes down the ravine there. Come take a look at this line over here. You want to make sure that your line looks good across the top before you cut. So you look at that mason line. That's pretty much the bottom of our top pipe. All the line posts are perfectly in line with one another, so it's straight and plumb. Our next step is we're going to get a bandsaw. Cut each one, lay the pipe and the saddle cut, start welding. So here's the pipe, there's the fabric right there. So we'll show you the next step when we get some production done. See. Okay, we got all the pipes cut on the top. As you can see, they sit pretty good. Got a weld around it. I'm all cut. Except this one, but cut that one in a minute, but all these are cut. See, use the cutoff piece. Give you a close look. Use the cutoff piece to test fit it. Make sure it's the joints real nice and tight. No big loose gaps so the welding goes easy. doing the front return of the house, running a mason line across the top. It's gonna be a dog run right here. It'll be a gate coming in. Just completed this one. Here, be another gate right there. Tied into the neighbor's fence. I'll show you the back. Got a little tree house. Cool little tree house. Our clubhouse, I should say. There's no tree around there. So the enclosure is going to end right there where the house is. It's going to wrap around this deck, these posts. It's going to run all the way to that corner. Walk the line. Walk the line. Out here in Canyon Lake, none but rock, as you can see. This is the debris that came out the hole. There's the hole, this is the debris, none but jackhammering. Same thing, we didn't catch a break. Every hole took about an hour and a half, at least an hour to an hour and a half to dig with jackhammer. So it's a good thing for your house foundation to sit on that, but when it comes to digging fences and setting poles, not so good. And this is all the debris that came out of here. Nothing but rock. So here's a look from the other end. I'm gonna do the same type of fence here. Of course, mine's gonna look better. See how straight that is. I'll give you a look on this side. Look how straight that is. Straight. I gotta come along, got a stretcher, I gotta pigtail these back onto the fabric to keep it from moving. We start from the middle, we attach all these, and then the ends will be the last. That one's done already, so just do a walkthrough. You know, walk the fence line and show them.
Yes.
I mean, yeah, it's kind of, and now like cleaning it up down there, so you're like that, you can see that like, it looks like that fence just goes and like it drops off.
Well, I'm shorter.
Yeah, I would focus, you know, when we have time, because that's going to take a long time cleaning and then cleaning on the property.
Oh, man.
Oh,
I just, I really would be excited to hear it. Well, this is not time for me to get on my little.
Hey, when are you going to do my mom's place?
We can do it like
I mean, we'll go
like Tuesday.
Tuesday?
Yeah.
Like okay. Tuesday.
Now this concludes my video on building a pipe fence. Thanks for watching and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. See you next time. Stay safe.